blood work is normal, as is your ECG, so no evidence of a heart attack.
Then what was I feeling?
You're tachycardic, which means you have an elevated heart rate.
Is that serious?
We need to determine the underlying cause. Do you still feel numbness?
It comes and goes along with this splitting headache.
Yeah, well, next step is an echo and then a stress test, maybe.
What's happening to me?
Kevin?
You're saying something about an x-ray?
We'll get you one right away. Just give me a minute.
Get into Transplant at a special time, Wednesday at 10 a.m. Mountain, only on CTV.